from a Hell Breaks Loose record that I wrote after visiting the city of Detroit many years ago. One of the most scary, horrific 3 days of my life. It's called Irons and Chains.
Store. I think I